A Twin Falls man is in custody and facing charges for driving under the influence. Last night, 22-year-old Dominic Curtis was arrested after police found he was intoxicated and had driven his vehicle into a canal. Now, according to city spokesman Josh Palmer, the police arrived on the scene at around 11:30. They then conducted a consensual blood draw that was sent to a Boise lab. Curtis's car was fished out of the canal, and officials say he was not seriously injured.